it's Brittany from Homegrown Traditions. If you are looking for some fun activities for Halloween to do with your kids or for a class party or friends, I've got three things for you that you probably already have the stuff for. If not, I grabbed everything today at the dollar store and it does not take much effort at all.